This video is for Bob. Bob only.
These look smaller. Gosh, you almost made me pull the lever.
Pull the lever, Kronk!
Wrong lever!
How'd you do that?
In what world do I put my head in this?
Do the Greeks have small heads? What the heck?
Au nom de la compagnie de l'établissement du commandant Nicolas Vassilio, nous souhaitons la bienvenue à bord du télécat cristal. Nous informons que dans quelques minutes, vous avez
eu un safety
conformément à la convention internationale sur la sécurité de la vie mère. C'est obligatoire
You're gonna die. I'm gonna choke to death before anything happens.
Selon les protocoles récents sur la santé, l'exercice des chances a été partiellement modifié.
Is this thing
slide? Vous entendez le signal d'alerte général constitué par cette coupe brève est à prolonger sur la chaîne de bord. Il faudra se rendre dans votre cabine. Regardez la vidéo sur la sécurité en cours de lecture dans votre cabine.
What did it come out of? I don't know. Oh, these are here.
Vous dirigez à votre point de rassemblement. Votre point de rassemblement est indiqué sur votre carte magnétique.
Magnifique,
you're making it smaller. Oh, no, I'm
not. They have oversized ones, just in case. Oh, okay, no. The Greeks expected me to be bigger. Thank you.
Just a little neck and a
big body. This is a problem. I can't breathe. Have you seen this here?
It's my head is attached to my body.
And just so everyone, I wish this lady would be quiet. If this ship goes down, I'm screwed. So there's no need for me to do this drill.
Ooh, like a floating
In caso de emergencia.
I broke it! Mom, this is not funny. I'm panicking.
Las cuales demostrarán el camino más corto para llegar a su punto de reunión. Tenemos cuatro puntos de reunión a bordo del Celestia Crystal y todos se encuentran en la cubierta 5.
Let's try.
Punto de reunión A.
No.
Hacia adelante del barco en la cubierta exterior. Punto de reunión B en la parte de atrás del barco a babor, lado izquierdo.
A babor! So we've decided we don't go anywhere with the vest on because nobody else has theirs on. And wouldn't that be awkward? Ew. Ow. Missed my hair. What'd you do? Did you mess your hair up?
No, I thought it was funny. Located in your cabin by following instructions of the safety video.
Check that your life jacket is equipped with a whistle and with a light. The light will be activated automatically in contact with water. After watching the safety video, please, the latest today by 7:30, proceed to your mast station, which is posted behind your cabin door, and swipe your cruise card to record your presence in the station. In case of a real emergency, this is the place where you should assemble after hearing the emergency signal, wearing warm gloves and with your life jacket correctly fastened. If you're traveling with children under 12 years, please ask for a child's life jacket. In case of loss of power and or in darkness, follow the illuminated signs throughout the corridors, which will guide you to the exit and to your mast station. Dear guests, please be advised that due to the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, it is mandatory to check your body temperature daily by noon time or prior to your disembarkation on tour or individually. The thermal scanners are located on decks 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, and we wish you an excellent cruise aboard the Celestial Crystal.
We did it! Successfully. Now you have to go muster in our station.
Okay. Muster.
Where's your necklace? Oh shoot! I took it off. Oh no! What? Here it is! All times, unless you're in the shower or the swimming pool. I'm not gonna sleep in this. At all times.
Alright. Got it. Peace.